So what is going on, and welcome back to some more Ratchet and Clank Rift support. Last time we did, I can't actually remember what we did last time, because it was a couple of days ago that I did the recording for this. So what are we supposed to do? What's going on?
What's the matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Rivet. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerb stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Oh, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Oh, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Rivet will be back with those big...
So what do I need to do, eh?
This is just what Trudy needs.
What I feel like it's not going to be just as easy as... Five... What does she need? 15? So does that mean... Yeah.
Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerb stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerb stones in the area.
Just how many do you need?
There is a speedo right here.
You're feeling better, Trudy?
Yeah, but how many do I need?
We'll get you so many Zerb stones, we might have to start calling you a Zerby.
Oh, I need 30. Damn it. So there are some that I missed because I only need to get 30. Right, okay. That's gonna just kill me, right? Nay! There we be going. I would like to get the new boots. What the fuck? Fucker. There's no shaking it off, fucker. Any other way to get up there, eh? Oh, that's... I would like very much to get those So what is that? Okay, wicked.
Hey, Ribbit. Do you like ranger boots? Because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those zerps from over whenever you got a second.
Will do.
Sweet.
Hot dog, look at all those zerp stones. These ranger boots are all yours.
Sweet.
Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so... If you find the rest of the Zorb stones, I'll give you this Rhino Spy Bot too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Surely that's a hoarding problem. Oh, I didn't even have a chest piece for her. Well, let's go to the ship. See what the next mission is.
Feeling good about this one.
We'll go to Xerxes.
Dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Ribbit?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
Yes, Daddy.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives tell the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Ribbit. Kid.
Sit tight.
Some sugar? Feel free to brag.
Back to what I was saying. Ribbit. Kid. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. I'm gonna check inside. See if they got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
The bitch. I don't think I need to fight all of these.
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Are they fighting each other?
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing.
Oh my god.
That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Which rift? Huh. Why is it not? Do I have to kill these first? No, they're not even aggravated on me. Huh. Huh. Let's restart the last checkpoint just in case something happened.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy? I don't think it's
creepy. Oh my god. Every...
Hey guys, I think the dead are rising down.
Oh, there we go. That's it. Didn't work.
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Oh my god.
Take us inside.
Ow.
Come on. Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there. Security's terrible.
Your greatness. Magic.
The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you over using that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
What the hell are you doing, man?
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
What? That's gonna be way too loud, I think. Just a tad down. I just need to get, like, that middle ground where... I have 19 of these.
The map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
For the Emperor!
Know what I'm gonna do? Little minions, I just killed them. Ow. Fucker. Fucker. Bitch. That was easy.
Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
Oh, it's Gary.
Oh, it's you. I hope you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful. No.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
I love these boots so much.
One of the pressure plates. I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I do not like the clicking sounds they make.